The picture we're about to show you is, well, just bananas. Firefighters responded to a truck fire carrying bunches of them along the highway. Let's take a closer look here now. Yeah, the Yerington and Mason Valley Fire Protection District say the truck was hauling all those bananas when the fire started, they say, along Highway 208 and 339. No injuries were reported or the exact cause of the fire. That's not been confirmed yet either, but as you see here, man, that truck is badly damaged.